Let's pause one a page at a time, equilibrium moments. So today we look at our two-dimensional Lattice Boltzmann velocity sets, which we call D2Q9. And this has 9 distributions, so it has 9 independent moments, countable moments that we call MAB, and we define them as the sum over the indices I and j, where I is going in x direction and j is in y direction, on fi and j, times I by the power of a and j by the power of b. Now we want to express our BGK collision in terms of this moment, and of course you know that BGK collision is usually expressed, the asterisk indicates the post-collision state, Fij pre-collision state, plus 1 minus omega Fij, so this is the description of the BGK operator in terms of distributions, and because this is a linear operator, it can be equally written in terms of moments, post-collision moments. MAB star equals to MAB before collision plus 1 minus omega M, so this is equilibrium, MAB equilibrium. So now the question is, what is this equilibrium in terms of moments? So there are different kinds of moments, namely the conserved moments. The conserved moments, these are in particular the moment M00, this would be the density rho, and this would be, because it's conserved, it is equal to its equilibrium moment. Then we have the first moment, M10, which is rho times u, which again is equal to its equilibrium moment, and M01, which is rho times v, and this is again equal to its equilibrium moment. So then we have some second moments. Where we know from kinetic theory that their equilibrium can be expressed as rho. They are not conserved, but their equilibrium can be expressed as rho times u square plus theta, where theta is a constant related to the temperature, and M02 equilibrium is equal to rho v square plus the same theta. So these guys we know, and then there are further moments that we don't know, and they can be obtained by factorization. Factorization means, because these are moments of a random number distribution, yeah, they can be expressed in equilibrium as M2, as say, okay, we begin with M11. Okay, with M11, this can be equilibrium, this can be expressed as the equilibrium of M10 equilibrium times M01 equilibrium, and we have to normalize this by dividing by rho. Equally, we can write M21 equilibrium as M20 equilibrium times M01 divided by rho normalization. The same for M12 equilibrium is equal to M, this is also an equilibrium, M02 equilibrium times M10 equilibrium, and this normalized by rho. So, and there would be a last one, M22 equilibrium would be M20 equilibrium times M02 equilibrium divided by rho. Now there is, of course, one more moment that we cannot take into consideration, and this is the moment M30. And the reason why we cannot take this into consideration is because we have already nine moments of a distribution with nine different velocities. And due to this, we have this aliasing that M30 is equal to M10. This is because A by the power, because I is either minus 1, 0, or 1, and taking either minus 1 to A to the power of A or 1 to the power of A when A is 3 will always give the same as if A is equal to 1. So this is why these moments are the same. Now if we apply the factorization also to the third order moment, what we get is that we would have to write M30 would be M10 times M20. And because there are several permutations of this, you can do this actually three times, and so you get here three times this. So this is what it is supposed to be, and this of course evaluates to three times, I mean divided by rho, of course, normalization. So this evaluates to three times u times u square plus theta. So, and this of course can be written as, and times rho. So this of course can be written as 3 rho u theta, and what it is, so this is what it's supposed to be, and what it is rho u. So now you can see that you can put this into the right equilibrium if you put theta equal to 1/3, and this finishes the derivation of the equilibrium moments, which you can now apply either directly in terms of the collision in moments, or you do the transformation to the distributions, and then you can do the collision in the distribution space.